What is up, YouTuber? It's Johnny Too. Where should I go the first week of August? Good question to myself. My mom's side, my dad's side. Since both my parents divorced, I'm trying to decide my mom's side or my dad's side. My mom's side, Miami, Florida. Same old simplification, right? My dad's side, Carthage, Missouri. That's different. Is always celebrate the first day of August. Me and my dad go always there. Always go there. I've never been to the beach. Miami, Florida. But I've been Carthage, Missouri for a long time. I don't know where should I go. For Carthage, Missouri, they celebrate every first week of August. We usually rent a hotel, not anymore, because we're going to rent RV. I think it's more comfortable for 10 people. Last year we went in like inside a van, we're all like squish, not kind of squish. We got like, by like 8 or 9 people got uncomfortable. Little kid sitting on the bottom, I sit in the back seat. Listen to my music while the kids watching the TV, not TV, video. So I think we're gonna get an RV. Nah, I'm going too deep. I think I'm going. I think I know I'm going, but I'm not sure. I like to go Missouri. Because it doesn't last for long. But Miami Beach, it lasts you long. Anytime, any day. But go to Missouri, every first week of August. And that's it. I think I'm going to my dad's side, I'm not sure. So, we want more information. Where should I go? Or more information about the Carthage, Missouri? Comments below. Where should I go? Or more information? Please like and subscribe me. Thanks for watching. Watching. Catch you later, YouTubers.